Hello and welcome to Engineering Drawing Channel. My name is Mirza Haider Beg and I am going to be your instructor for this course. As you are here, it is our responsibility that you are going to pass the Engineering Drawing exam with good grades. We are confident of our course because we have made the course in such a way that we cover all topics of engineering drawing, and we have made videos of all these lectures, and we are having a separate playlist for each of the topics, as you can see on your screen. And we have also made an ebook which will serve as a guide or notes for you to prepare for the engineering drawing exam. If you go to our channel, then you will have the playlist option. Once you click on the playlist, you will be able to find playlist for each section which we are going to cover. So by clicking on any of the sections, you will be able to access the full list of lectures available for that section. So for example, if you click on orthographic projections, you will find that all problems will be aligned and they will be mentioned in sequential manner. All these problems will start from easy to tough. So we just want you to subscribe to our channel so that you will have no problem accessing to our complete playlists. So as I have said, we have made a book for you, and this book will be available for you to free download from the description tab. You just have to go to description and click on the download link which is provided. Once you have opened the book, you will see that this is going to be the cover page. We have this book will show you what syllabus we have covered and how we are going to make you prepare for the drawing exam. So for example, In the first chapter, we are going to outline the syllabus which we are going to cover in this course, and also that will have the details of the second lecture which will indicate the students how to watch the course. Every topic will have a symbol beside that in the ebook. So if you click on that, you will be taken to the YouTube channel of ours. You will get direct access to that lecture. That means whatever thing you are reading from the ebook, you will be able to watch that in the video format with our clear and crisp explanations. As this book is designed in chapters, you will be able to browse through all the topics easily, and you can come back to the first page just by clicking on the option at the end of every page. Navigate to page 1 option. So in this course we are going to show you how to draw from starting from the basic shapes like lines, circles, pentagon, ellipse, and shapes like that. So this will be in this chapter 2 of this course, or in this from this book, and we'll move on with all the other chapters of engineering drawing, such as the orthographic projections or projection of solids. So if you are here, if you click on the chapter name, you will be taken to the that chapter, and you will be able to see what are the problems which are covered in that chapter. You just have to read through the book, and if you do not understand anything, any problem or any concept, there will be a link beside that topic. So for example, you are browsing through our ebook and you find that this question seems to be a little bit difficult, and you want to see actually how the diagram was drawn with using drafter and all the instruments. You can click on this logo here, and again you will be redirected to our YouTube channel with the video solution of that particular problem. So this ebook and our YouTube channel will go hand in hand, and it will help you to prepare for the engineering drawing exam with ease, and you'll save a lot of time by utilizing our playlist in YouTube channel and then and the ebook. You don't have to go anywhere. You can just utilize our two resources to completely prepare for the drawing exams. Okay, so before moving forward, just see my profile.
It's great to have you here. My name is Mirza Haider Beg, and I am going to be your teacher for the duration of this course. I have been teaching this subject for more than 3 years. I have taught this subject for 2 semesters at TKR Engineering College. Also, I have taught this subject at my private institute for more than 2 years. All in all, I have taught this subject to more than 300 students and I have helped them to pass this exam with good grades. This course is specifically designed for engineering first year students and also diploma first year students. Also, if you are planning to pursue 2D and 3D modeling courses of softwares in the near future, this course would be of great help to you.
For solving questions throughout this course, I will apply a 3-step magic formula for solving engineering drawing questions. These 3 steps will be interpret, imagine, and draw. So we'll see one by one. So in the first step, interpret, I will explain you the questions completely first. Then I will make you to imagine the solution of the question presented. In a very simple way that anyone can understand. And then, after seeing the solution, I will draw that in the actual drawing sheet with drafter and pencil. So, I am going to draw each and every the solution in the drawing sheet so that you will have no doubt whatsoever and you will be easily able to grasp the concepts.
This course is designed in sections. Now we are here in the first section, that is the introduction of this course. In the next section, that is in section 2, we will be dealing with some basics of engineering drawing and also I will provide you with a list of instruments which you have to arrange before moving forward. Our main course begins in section 3. In that section, I'm going to begin orthographic projections, which is very important. And then in fourth section, I'll be dealing with projection of solids, which will be the most lengthiest part of this course and also the most important one of this course. Next, in the fifth section, I will introduce you with section of solids. And then in section 6, development of surfaces. And in the later part, in section 7, we will deal with isometric views. And in the last section, that is 8th section, we will do some important geometric figures and conics. For example, hyperbola, parabola, ellipse, involutes, etc.
So we have covered each and everything. But then there might be situations where a student's condition is different. For example, someone will have the backlog of these exams or someone is going to write the exam for the first time. So for them, we have made a lecture, the next lecture, which will try to tell you how you can read the ebook or how you can go through the course so that to save time and effort of yours. If you have very less time, how you can prepare for the engineering drawing with our lecture resources. Watch the next lesson and try to understand how you can complete the course. Please do like our videos and subscribe the channel and share it with your friends so that it will be helpful for all. Do not forget to download the ebook from the description tab. Thank you.